Gaiam.
AM yoga, standing poses. Stand at the front of your mat in mountain pose. Feet together, arms down by your sides. Strengthen your legs and broaden your feet. Balance your weight over the front of your heels. Lengthen the sides of your waist. Gaze over the tip of your nose out into the horizon. Make small adjustments in your body, continuing to bring yourself closer and closer to your center. Feel the openness of your chest. Feel the strength and foundation of your feet and your legs. Place your head right over your heart. Inhale, raise your arms out to the sides. Exhale, bring your hands to prayer position. Inhale, raise your arms over your head. Exhale, fold forward into standing forward bend. Bend your legs. Let your torso and your head release completely with gravity. Spread your toes as you broaden the soles of your feet. Ground through your heels. And from the tuck of your tailbone, straighten your legs. Hold your elbows. Lengthen the sides of your waist. Breathe easy. Make your legs even stronger, pulling up your kneecaps, widening the back of your legs, and releasing your lower back. Bend your legs. Place your hands on the ground, shoulders width apart. Walk back to downward facing dog. Bend your legs in downward facing dog. Lengthen your side waist into the reach of your arms. Draw the weight of your pelvis as far over your feet as you can. Without compromising the elongation of your waist and your lower back, slowly straighten your legs. For those who can straighten them fully, open up the back of your knees and press your thighs into your hamstrings, pulling the weight of your body as far back as you can. Reach through your arms. Reach through them vigorously from the inside of your elbow into your index finger. Breathe. Bend your legs again and bring your right foot forward on your exhalation. Bend your back leg, left foot pushes off to standing forward bend. Inhale, swoop up, back to mountain pose. Bring your right foot up to tree pose. Take a couple of breaths to bring the foot even higher up your inner left thigh. Bring your hands to prayer position. Steady yourself. Feel yourself at ease and yet elongating the roots of your legs downwards. Inhale, take your arms over your head. Feel like a tree. Feel the cylinder of your body reaching down into the roots of your feet. Elongate through the sides of your waist into the extension of your arms and fingers. Your neck is easy. Your eyes are easy. You feel the small oscillations of your body weight passing through center. Breathe. Inhale, on your exhalation, right foot down. Inhale, bring your left foot up to tree pose. Hands into prayer position. Steady yourself and gaze over the tip of your nose. Inhale, reach your arms over your head. Extend the sides of your waist. Breathe. Ground down through both of your feet. Extend through both sides of your waist. Elongate especially from the buttocks flesh moving down, up through your lower ribs, elongating the back of your waist. Return to mountain pose. Breathe.